The dramatic conclusion. Maybe.
Conclusion.
Yeah, do we even know this
conclusion?
Is
conclusion? No, we don't. But it's regicide. We're about to kill the king. What else do you do?
Regicide.
Whatever.
Did you say regicide?
Yeah. How you say it?
No, it's regicide.
Well, you kill a regent is how you...
You're like the world's biggest Regis Philbin fan.
You don't call it a regent.
Yeah, but that's also the way the English language works, isn't it? With many words.
Yeah, it's true. I hate to agree with Gavin, but he's right.
I'm sorry I put you in that awkward position.
Okay. I appreciate that as well.
All right. Sidekick, check. Roguish commander,
check. And then we have the guardian. There's three of us. Greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done. I wonder if he's actually going to help or if he's
going
to be there.
I'm so excited to be level 260. This is this will be my first time playing my character now that I'm 260.
Do you feel like you'll be more powerful?
It's 260.
I do, yeah.
Oh, look, it's
this gun I got's awesome. There's no doubt in my mind
this could possibly work. So in between the last video, I got invective again, but the year 2 version.
I got the fourth horseman.
Level 40.
New mission, regicide.
It's almost
this one's cool. It looks like an old school like.
Oh, this gun I have is awesome. It's like a World War II auto rifle.
Yeah. That's how my shotgun looks. Like I'm a cowboy.
Is there a Western thing?
Fucking shop.
Dude, do you think we'll still be playing this in like year 9?
Do you think there will be a year 9?
Well, they want it to be 10 years, don't they?
I hope so.
The decade of destiny.
I'm down.
Well, this shotgun's awesome if you have 1,000 bullets.
Oh dear, what is happening?
Geoff, are you alive again yet?
Yeah, I respawn.
Okay. Ow. I'm dead.
You'll get beat up in 3 seconds. This is fucking Dick City cool.
Whoa, what just hit us?
What, your auto rifle?
Yeah. Just this game.
You don't have your headphones on, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Ryan even looked at me.
I did. I checked. I gave you the old once over.
Ooh!
I'm sorry that I was filled with doubt.
I'm always filled with doubt when it comes to Geoff.
Push deeper into the dreadnought. All right, let's go deeper into this dreadnought.
Let's do it.
Holy crap.
Why is it we're going deeper into a crashed cabal ship to get to the
So is the orcs? King, the taken king.
Oh, wait, are we even supposed to go this way?
On a stolen ship?
No.
What?
I think we just happened to spawn here, and then I ran in there, but I don't know that that was the right way to go.
It must be.
No, you go this way, outside the ship.
You just lightly...
It's just right
raise
next
the docking
to
bay
the ship,
then,
yeah.
Okay.
This is where we put our little beacon. That's the only place we can beam in.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, see, here we go. Now
this
we're
is still the ship, though. You just crawled into a different hole of the ship.
No, we're outside. Well, we're in the big ship. We're not in that ship. There's a little ship that crashed into the big ship.
Little ship, big ship.
Got it?
So which one's the dreadnought?
This thing that we're in here, dreadnought. That thing over there, cabal bullshit.
So what? Who made the dreadnought? Like, what race is that?
That's the Hive.
The Hive has the dreadnought.
The Taken Kings.
Right. That makes sense.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We're on board? Okay.
So the cabal just crashed a ship into it.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I don't want to get that rupture open. That's where Thick Dick lives.
Oh, no. We got to fight Thick Dick.
That should be the title of the video, The Quest for Thick Dick Part 2.
I bet this isn't the final mission, then. Because I think
maybe,
you get
maybe this is the one where we take care of him.
You get the sword.
Oh, I want a sword. I want a swarthy sword.
I get fucking people.
Oh, it's good to be
kill
back
me constantly inventive. With that sword.
I haven't used you in months.
Crucible.
Oh.
Wow, this shotgun is mean. Pulling a trigger and letting like 5 shotgun shells just rain out of it is.
You blow ammo pretty
yep,
quickly.
Yep, it's gone almost immediately. It's all gone
yeah, but
right
so
now.
Is the thing in front of you. Yeah,
that is true.
Everything's gone.
It's a good
trade-off.
That
should be the name of the shotgun.
Well, it is called the Fourth Horseman.
Oh, okay.
So are we just killing stuff for a while?
I mean, there's a big guy over there at the portal. We're trying to get through the portal, right? Oh, that punch sounded weak. Need to go work out. Gavin.
I got a little bit too cocky with the old shotgun there.
Everybody liking their new subclass?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't really... I'm excited to level mine up more. Geoff's is awesome. I want that.
I'm pretty excited for it.
Ow!
I like just electrocuting people to death constantly.
Even if you don't use the electricity, just floating around is pretty cool.
Yeah,
I would use it just to get around.
Do you fall when you're floating?
No.
Like, can you float across gaps?
No, I think you do fall.
I think you probably would fall.
The music's pretty epic right now. I don't know if you can hear it.
Yeah.
But it's all like, meow, meow.
Man, I wish I had some special ammo.
Stars are blue. I see tons of special ammo. Sorry, that sounded like bragging. I wasn't trying to brag.
Heavy ammo.
Oh, well, I burned to death. Oh, my poor little helmet. Thank you. I think my head was on backwards for a minute there. That really hurt. I'm glad you were able to sort that out with just a little handshake.
Oh, bollocks. He teleported right as I... Shit.
He's
right as you took
dead.
A shit?
Right as I fired my crossbow.
I thought your crossbow landed on the ground and, like, snagged everything together.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't shoot it over the ledge behind him, that's exactly what
fair. All right.
He's almost done.
Sorry for my smarmy response,
this is
Ryan.
Just a torture,
right? I forgive you. I understand. It's a very tense situation right now. Tension's running high.
You are ascendant.
Whoops.
Oh.
Should I have immediately jumped through without looking at... Whoa.
Okay.
Cool. We're ascendant.
I don't know what that means, though.
Don't you feel special?
I've got shards.
We're like when Master Chief went through that thing.
Uh-huh.
And the lady made him super strong.
Uh-huh. But no sign of Oryx. You talking about when he had a little chat with the architect, or?
Yeah, the architect. Somebody turn the lights on.
Well, the architect. Now we know
we have his. Is it not the architect?
Who are you talking about?
Librarian?
Yeah.
Librarian,
the architect is Neo.
Yeah.
Well, there was an architect in Halo canon as well.
Well, yeah, I feel like there
was. It wasn't in the game. I don't know about it.
I think it was.
Oh, my bad.
I mean, I could be wrong.
No, I
easily.
Think...
Frequently.
I feel like the architect was the enemy of the librarian in Halo 4.
That was a didact.
The didact.
I think you're right. Yeah.
In the expanded lore, you have to pick up the Ingrams to find out, or the Grimoires to find out about it.
Yeah.
I'm down.
All right. I'm delivering some hammers. We're fixing some windows, some creaky stairs.
Bob Vila-ing up this place.
Bob Vila.
What is old Bobby up to these days?
Oh, you know. Boff! Oh, that did some damage. Ugh. Oh, I love the shotgun.
Gavin, there's a guy stabbing you in the back.
I noticed.
All right.
Boff. Gua.
I defended you.
Did I say boff gua?
Yeah.
Boff gua?
You did, in fact, say that.
Ooh, it's hard to keep this thing under control.
Smoke bomb.
Try boffing him.
Death wants to eat.
I think we're ready for the next hierarchy of pain shirt.
Ooh, what's this?
With new additions, boff and
we can push it. Oh, God.
What'd you do? You opened a door?
Nope.
What'd you
well,
do?
I Ryan? Opened the door to death.
Why are you dead on the floor here?
So there was a little thing, and I was like, oh, I can push it. I wonder if I can punch it. And I punched it, and...
was it a fusion coil or something?
It exploded.
The barrel?
That's funny.
Was it glowing red?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
You
are
not worthy to face me. Oh shit. I should have been looking up when that happened.
Oryx is a cockney?
Oh!
Hand of Oryx. It's not even Oryx.
Oh, this is the guy that we
it's
couldn't even
Cabal
hurt
guy.
Before.
He's a big baddie.
Well, I guess I have to aim up more with the...
Yeah, he's up there.
I suck with the crossbow. Oh my god.
He's immune, too. I'm not... Oh, there's a guy behind him. I got
oh,
the guy behind
him. Full of nice.
And still immune.
Consumed goblin is now down.
He's kind of walking around back here. He hasn't noticed me. Guys,
he
hi.
Thinks,
oh, God.
Oh, I think he noticed.
He's taking damage when I shoot
There's
him in the
face.
There's
a big black glob coming up behind him.
I thought I was being stealthy. I was going to pose with him, but...
Ryan, I'm sneaking behind.
Nope. I'm fine. I'll get up in 15 seconds. He stomps if you get close.
Oh,
what am I looking at? I'm like deep in his anus.
Is that two of him?
Yeah.
Oh, well, no, there's an out. Ogre, too.
Hey, ogre.
And I am up.
There's a bunch of assholes over there.
I think he just tried to force choke me.
Did it work?
I don't know. He put his hand
out
when I jumped.
Just go with
here.
It. If you don't, he gets real mad.
How do you like some lightning, bitch?
These are all the hands of Oryx.
How does he like the lightning?
He's not super concerned with it.
No?
I'm down. I took he's got about 60% health.
Which one? The ogre?
The hand of Oryx.
Okay. Well, the ogre.
They're both the hand of Oryx.
I'll be up in the one on the ground. The close one.
All right.
Both on the ground.
No, the other one's up on the platform, you dipshit.
That yeah, what's on the
ground.
Bottom of the platform? The ground.
All right, Tahoon! The hand of Oryx.
Tahoon!
I'm down.
Oh, I'm burning him with void
stopped.
Fire. Oh, he was just idioting and sat on it.
Uh-huh.
We'll be up in 20 seconds.
Yeah.
I wonder if I could shotgun him in the back with...
Well, I just gave him a
Gavin's
bunch of
down,
shotguns.
Ryan. You gotta stay alive.
Okay.
Buddy.
Sorry.
You got me right. 10.
He was immune.
Yep.
8.
I think I'm good. Yeah, we're good. They may be recharging health while I'm doing this, though.
Do they recharge their health?
I don't know. Those guys keep shooting them in the back with things. I don't know if it's
I
good
think
things.
It's just immunity.
Oh, okay. Hello. Okay, one of you needs to get up fast.
I'm up.
I'm down.
When are you up, Gavin?
I'm up in 3. I'm coming for you, Ryan.
I don't know why you would.
Oh, all right. Well, never mind.
I'm in a bad way.
Goddamn thrall
I'm
everywhere.
Full on exposed to a bunch of guys. Okay, so they're shooting him with some kind of beam. I don't know if it's a good
Smoke
beam
bomb.
Or a bad beam.
I am pinned down.
It's
it
a really
not looking
special
good.
Beam, though.
Woof.
All right, what is doing that to him? This thing, this goblin.
All right, ogre charge.
Is that like an ogre charge?
Whoa. He's got layers. Uh-oh. Ow.
What happened?
He was there. I thought I was clever.
All right, I got heavy. I'm sneaking up behind him. What's up?
Why Ooh. Would you sneak up on him with heavy?
He's almost dead. He's down.
I shot him with heavy.
He is down.
Ooh, Blue Ingram.
Oh.
Does he count
when
as an
ogre? When you said
ultra?
He, I thought you meant ogre, but you didn't.
No.
Ogre's still alive. All right, I'm actually pretty clear if it might get me.
So if I use one of my 3 of coin things now, will
yes.
that work on him?
He's an ultra. Anybody?
Yeah, I'm coming. Do I have to be the one who kills him, though?
I don't know.
Probably as long as you do damage on him.
I think usually, yeah, that's how it works.
All right, you're up.
As long as you kill him and it goes away, then yes, you did the right thing.
Okay. I'm using one.
Whee!
Thrall everywhere.
I'm trying to clean that up right now.
Oh, shit! Where'd he go? There he is.
Ah, weak. Weak bitch.
You might need to be alive for it to work. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But, you know.
Don't worry, I'm coming for you.
He's got plenty of life left in him.
Oh, boy.
He's coming for you, too.
Thanks.
I'm down.
Oh.
You back?
Yep.
There he goes.
Shot him in the butthole with a shotgun.
That'll do it. Sensitive there. Doesn't like that anus.
Area. Well, some stuff's happening. There's a portal. Go in it.
Last time something bad came out of that.
I guess we're worthy now.
Yeah,
we're worthy.
That thing you didn't work.
Did it go away?
Yeah.
Yep, then it worked. It just,
it worked.
Didn't
it just
get
didn't
anything.
Get anything. Are we jumping in the big hole?
I did.
Uh-oh.
Now it wants me to go
am
back.
Am I not where you are? Where am I?
Hey, what's
hey,
up?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, hey.
I think if that ever happened in real life, if ever a big black portal opened up and I jumped through... Ryan would definitely already be in there.
And the first thing he would say is, what took you so long?
Finally. Alright.
Alright.
I mean, we're fine now. Like, Crota didn't really leave any scars.
I guess he didn't have a nickname for his son.
Maybe Crota was the nickname.
Croty.
Yeah, his actual name is Crota Scroto.
Oh, I found one of those things.
Ooh,
Crotum Abarium.
Over here. Where I'm going to be, where my body's going to be in a second when I die.
Yeah, got it. Thank you.
So these are like the chests, aren't they? The golden chests. Because there's a set amount.
Oh. There is a set amount of them, but once you,
there's 50.
You get stuff for finding them. If once we find 5, we can turn turn it in and get another quest, and I'm sure she'll give you something for it.
But they say they're like the stat on the map page.
Mm. I have four. No.
Beep, 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 beep. Do you think he's going to be in here?
Oh, that was cool.
Whoa.
Chasing the light.
Whoa.
Wait a minute.
I know that logo. Wonder how many people have got that as a tattoo now.
Oh.
What's this?
Nope.
Is this a tornado?
Nope.
Oh, God. Oh, he's drawing us in.
All right.
Oh, boy.
That's a big sword.
He is a lot more vocal than Crota was.
Oh, boy.
Oh, God. Well, at least we've got a sweet thumbnail for the video now.
He's, uh-oh. Oh, no. Isn't that the thing that... Yeah, don't forget that he probably does a super kill everybody move.
Oh, I hate that thing.
Like an oversoul?
Yeah. Exactly like that.
He's draining my life.
Like the thing that he's doing right now.
Is that my health?
No, it's your actual super energy.
Oh.
Yeah, when he starts doing that, it means he's going to kill us all. And you should shoot him in the face as often as possible.
Yeah, doing it. He's a hammerhead Oryx.
There we go. I hit him with a... Whoa, gosh. That hurt.
I don't have one of those.
Oof, was he? Do we beat him yet?
You know.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
We're about to get nuked, I think.
Ryan, there's a lot
shoot
of
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. All right.
A lot of your juice is coming out.
I'm coming for you, Gavin.
Your juice is coming out? What?
Like a load of white crap is floating out the top of your head.
There you go.
Oh. All right.
And again.
We should shoot him a lot.
Yeah.
There we go. He flinched.
Are we shooting pieces off him? Or is it just some shit flew up in front of my screen?
You know. Never know.
It's true.
Is this on hard?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're destroying him.
Where'd he go? I don't think that Gavin's was his final
him
form. Off.
I'm sure him in the raid is
oh, he's
be
back.
A,
oh,
a
God.
Different story.
Oh, God.
What's up?
He just was right in front of me.
You over
oh,
there?
Shit. He's right over
yeah.
there.
Oh.
Oh, he went glowy. He's
I don't
got
know that
arm.
Was good for us.
He's gone Lambert.
I'm dead.
Ryan, no. Shit, I gotta run.
Lambert or Oryx.
What?
Oryx. Oryx. The air around you crackles and burns. That's bad, right?
Yeah, that doesn't sound good. I also can't see now. Oh, there we go.
That would be the air crackling and burning.
Where'd he go?
He's over here.
Are you up yet, Ron?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Didn't thank me.
It does seem like Oryx would be the raid boss.
He is. I mean, you kill Crota in the dark below, but then you kill him again in the raid, don't you?
Oh, boy, it's dark.
Would I kill him enough?
I don't know. Unless it is a different boss, but you...
It's probably his grandpa. Yeah. Like, Oryx's dad.
His old grandpa. Ow.
It'd be a cross between Crota and Oryx.
Pappy Oryx.
Crorix. Kill it with fire. Got a bounty.
Oh, boy.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm blind. I'm dead.
All right. I'm coming for you. Oop.
There's a captain that did me in.
You're up.
I don't know where Oryx is.
Yeah, I've lost him. He's somewhere getting his health back.
Captain's real goddamn tough.
He is.
I'm down. But I'm down. I should be pretty safe where I'm down.
I can't even get through that goddamn captain's shield.
I bet Invective could do it. Hold on a sec. Let me reload the bastard.
Is Invective flame?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
All right, you give him that, and then I'll give... Oh.
Well, boy.
I got him.
Did you kill him?
Yeah. Invective made quick work of him.
Ow.
Are you dead?
I'm down.
Oh, God.
He's still kind of there.
Who?
Captain.
Oh, maybe I killed someone else.
Yeah, you ran in and killed the wrong guy.
I was at the black stuff in my eyes.
All right.
Captain is...
He's still... I just took his shields down, but I lost him in the
I
darkness.
Lost him too. Well,
there's
Oryx is back.
Hey,
he's
dude.
At about half health.
I got heavy. I'm going to shoot his face with it.
Yeah, I got heavy too.
I missed.
But you guys wish you had this helmet.
Pew. I missed again.
I unloaded my shotgun into him.
Your shotgun?
I didn't mean shotgun. I meant rocket launcher. Oh. Or, I mean machine gun. I don't know what I meant.
Oh, okay. Well, there's now some...
I'm going to shoot him in the back.
Roman dudes coming.
Well, like,
ow.
Why don't you do that thing where your gun is worth like 7 guns?
The golden gun? Well, yeah. He keeps draining my super, so that's
a great point.
It's not easy. Also, I'm not in that subclass right now.
Also valid.
Yeah. Ah, the shields can shoot you?
Yeah, these guys.
Guys, if we keep on him, he's in a bad way.
Yeah, he is in a bad way. He's way easier than his son.
We keep on him.
Oh, God. Okay.
What happened?
Well,
I can't see.
This would be the twist that we all expected.
Oh no, but I like my light.
Is he trapping us in a dome? Yes. It's like the Simpsons movie.
I think
he's about to eat us.
Can we go?
You know, this would be a great time for Cade to show up, that prick who brought us here and then said he was going to help.
He's not a prick.
Look, all I know is that he got us in this mess.
If he's not here right now helping, he's
a prick. Where
is he? It's hard to see out of the dome.
Can we shoot out of the dome?
No.
I think so. Oh, look out, sword!
Whoa!
Now, that solved that problem.
He's definitely in here.
Well, there he went.
That was scary.
We're in here with him!
That was terrifying.
All right, there he is. Watch out. He raises his sword arm before he charges.
All right, we got more gubs coming in. Oh, Jesus.
All right, find him.
I see him.
Here he comes,
He's got lightning hands.
Yeah.
Ow.
He's still lightning hand.
Here he comes. No, he's teleporting.
Get his sword.
He's this way. He's got his sword out.
Oh, behind me.
Wings up. More crap coming in. He's got his sword in the air. Watch out, Geoff!
Oh, he got me. Just a bit. He took off like a fucking coward.
All right. Get some ammo back. I actually have a super.
Me too.
I used mine on the... I ill-timed using mine.
Haha, you weren't expecting a pillar in your special realm.
Oh, he's back. He's probably going to kill me again.
I crossbowed him.
Oh, guys, he's almost dead.
I'm hitting him with the hammers.
I'm down.
Hammer! It's hammer time, bitch! he's gone.
One more go. I think we got him.
He's like, he had like a fucking nut hair of health.
Oh, I'm going to shotgun him in the face. It's going to be amazing.
Here comes his bitches. I don't
blow to all this stuff.
What do you want to bet he's got like another life bar or something?
Here he comes. Oh,
he got me from behind.
You were so close to the edge, he didn't even have to come inside.
He just reached through.
He just prodded you through the dome.
All right, wait, is he?
I think that counts as like a go.
Oh, he's got his sword out. Here he comes.
Here he comes. Die!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Suck on that.
Dude, but it was all a dream.
We just beat the Taken King. Minus the incredibly difficult raid.
New Grimoire. Oh,
ooh, cutscene.
Oh.
Use the force.
He took the light from the sword.
Like anti-light.
It's like a soul. Oh, he put it inside himself.
He's going
and now
Super
Saiyan. He's Mega Oryx.
We're probably going to fight this
bigger?
Now.
He is.
This is funny to him. I bet we get the sword, though.
I guess that's the power of peace out.
So I don't think we just beat the Taken King.
Is there more to go? That felt like the end.
I think we got his gun activation stick.
Well, maybe we did. Maybe the final thing is in the raid.
Yeah. That would make sense.
Do you remember that lady that showed up and was all like mysterious and stuff and then gave us a gun and left?
The stranger.
I wonder what her story was.
Dude, you'll find out in year 7.
Achievement?
Dude, I'd take an achievement right now. He couldn't have left. He had to leave it in a puddle.
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key.
Oh, she's got to turn on us.
For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done.
Ew, water's gross.
It has a thing inside.
I have accepted my fate.
Is she gonna commit seppuku?
Poke one of
those it's like one
out.
Of those things that you get that you put in water, and it's like a dinosaur that grows four times its size. Like that's her new spaceship. She puts it in the ocean, and in 2 days, she'll have a spaceship.
I don't know what to think of her.
She will not. What was the last thing she said? I missed.
Where
that.
Were we? Oh, she said, I will not fail you.
Oh. Wonder what queen she's serving.
The queen in the beginning. The opening
cutscene.
Well, that
cut
one's scene, dead. No, maybe.
She's not
spirit.
Awoken, is she?
I feel like we should have gotten something for that.
Yeah.
Sort
of a downer.
Maybe when we go back to the tower, we'll get something.
Yeah. There you go.
That was cool.
That was cool.
We still have a step. You guys got here just in time. I was about to leave without you.
Well, that hole is not getting any smaller.
Well, it's got to fill in. Let's see. Here we go. Talk to Eris Morn.
Oh, okay.
Get a blue armor upgrade and Crota's Bane reputation.
Ooh, blue armor. Why don't you turn some of your quests in there, right?
You know, I'm waiting for something to spend them on.
Your bounties?
Mm-hmm.
You pop Ingrams every time.
Yeah, but, you know, I want to put the experience towards something useful.
I guess so.
Put it towards your new subclass.
Do have that on. And I got the new helmet today, so I'm going to burn a few of them. Let's do this. Bam, 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 bam.
Well, you burn them all.
Submitting.
Bam.
Bounties in the space.
Yeah, because I can.
Email. Bam.
Bam.
That would have been awesome if I popped a exotic Engram in that.
It would have been awesome.
You didn't, though.
I know.
I'm so goddamn happy with my exotic auto rifle, though. That thing is a beast.
Beastly.
Wow, I can make stability on this shotgun worse? All right. No, I'm good.
You don't like a challenge?
I'm already shooting the ceiling by round two.
Great for witches.
Death likes to spread it around. That's true. You start at their feet,
shoot
just work
foot,
your way up.
Yeah.
Oh, we got something from the
you there already?
Yeah.
I'm still flying. And you're behind me.
Oh, I had a legendary Ingram waiting for me at the postmaster.
You did?
I did not.
Yeah.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you must have
just
popped
it
from an enemy.
Yeah.
Happy to help. I have bugger all there. Stay safe.
What's it going to be?
White, some boots, and something else.
Warlock bond.
Nice.
Great.
What was that, like a cloak?
Yeah.
Would be
shit, though. It is great.
Is it a good one?
274.
What you got for me, Eris? Where's my sword?
The Marade.
Ooh, I get a ghost shell. I get a worse ghost shell.
260.
Oh, I found a new artifact that's 44 defense higher. Ooh, 239 light. I'll take it. Lovely stuff.
Oh, there's Cade. Missed you at the fight, buddy.
Ka-dunk. What you got for me, Eris?
Ooh, I got arms. Legendary arm piece.
Eris gave you a legendary arm piece?
No, when I talked to Kate.
Spin metal, detects helium,
That'll do.
We got to talk to Eris real fast.
250.
I'm at 262.
All right. Well, fine. Just random on parade.
Same.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I should have looked at him before I did
it.
I
just picked the exact same one I already had. I'm an idiot.
Hello again, Cade. Oh, you can give me something else too. Nice. It's also worse. Well,
what
speak
did I do
to Commander Zavala.
Zavala?
Zavala.
Yeah.
Cool. A legendary gun that's not as good as my current gun. Man, what since in a theme here.
Are you getting guns?
Yeah.
Lantern bond. Big fucking
deal. Ooh, I got a new quest and a achievement and a shader.
Nice.
These are shitty guns.
Let me put my shader on. Let's see what this looks like.
Wow, a 200 pulse rifle.
Pilgrim's cloak. It's crap.
There we go.
Yep.
Do I look cool now? Ooh, everybody wants to
Nathan
talk to me.
Nathan Fillion just whispered in my ear that he hates his job.
Did he?
Yeah. Oh, are any of these good?
Patrol mission.
Everybody wants to talk to me all of a sudden.
Popular dude, Ryan.
I know.
New step in the Taken War Venus.
Oryx is not dead. Oryx just he just ascended to some other plane.
Yeah.
I watched him do it.
Pulse rifle.
Oh, you can talk to Eris again. Or somebody outside.
I'll take an auto rifle.
Somebody outside.
Take one for the Crucible. Achievement! The Taken King.
Postmaster, huh?
Look like I'm wearing new 80s power shoulder pads.
Oh, it's this new shader.
Do you get the new shader?
Yeah.
It's all right.
I'm going to move some old shaders over.
Looks like we got to talk to the ship mistress. Do I get a special ship? Complete energy burst patrol missions. Reach overcharge 3 on an energy burst patrol. Cool.
Okay.
All right, well, that's that.
I guess that was the Taken King.
I had a lovely time, guys.
You got took.
Well, we still got to do the raid.
Yeah.
So we got a big thing to do there.
Do you have
so
a
So join
thing
us when we're
do.
Woefully unprepared to complete the raid.
Hopefully when many people have already done it so we know where to go.
Hopefully.
And Panton holding her hands all the way through.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
You want to meet up and do a little dance?
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Oh, I don't like that one.
Oh, man, I got a long way to go on this.
Where are you?
I was trying to level up my
sticking with that.
Dead orbit. Fuck it, I'm going to do it. I'm going to burn
where are we dancing? Light.
There we go.
Yeah, I was just thinking.
Yeah, right
in this,
here?
In this puddle.
Let's do it.
All right, yeah. We'll wait for Ryan.
I'm coming. I'm running.
Got your new dances?
Yeah.
Do you have a new dance?
Yeah, don't
yeah,
you?
I got my crossbow.
Huh?
You got a new
my,
dance
like,
too.
Bow
you
and arrow thing.
How do I do it?
Go down on the thing and equip it.
God, this shotgun
down
looks so
thing.
Good on my back, Geoff. Look at this. Kind of looks good.
I'm gonna look in just a second. I want to see. Yeah, that's good.
Pretty sweet, right?
It's pretty sweet.
Character.
Is it physically? If I switch to yeah. the other one, Geoff, does it look the same?
Oh, Ryan doesn't have one for some reason.
Oh.
Geoff, look at my gun.
Okay.
Did it change?
Not that time.
Hold on, someone wants to talk to me.
Okay.
It's just a shotgun that has orange glowing on it.
Yeah.
Orange glowing?
All right, dance off.
Like
dance
bang?
Off. Ryan, you're going to look like a bitch. I apologize.
Well, I can't dance.
You're
Ryan, where'd
dance.
You go?
What? Somebody wanted to talk to me.
Wah, wah.
What's up, bud? Oh. I just got a legendary gun.
Good job.
And 5 strange coins. And 5 motes of light. Which is weird, because to get the legendary gun, I had to give him motes of light. So he gave me back the motes of light. I had some change.
We'll just sit and wait.
I'm here.
Okay.
Slide.
Count of 3.
No, nice.
What puddle
One.
Are you talking about?
No, forget the puddle.
We moved on past that.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Hook.
Oh. Oops. You. Dance. You're doing like a... How come everybody has... You're doing a sprinkler thing.
Point
He's doing
myself.
The sprinkler. I'm doing the wiggle worm.
The hand movement really sells it.
Yeah, yeah, me. Oh, this guy's
right,
getting
then.
Involved. Yes.
There we go.
Yes, chilling 6-on-6 at 6.
Yeah.
He's got those old school moves.
So do I. It's fine.
Jeremy's really good at that dance. Oh, he switched gun mid-dance.
Papa Knuckles is getting in.
Jumping in.
Oh, I elbowed him in the head.
Dance
I'm sorry,
party?
Dude.
This is like a social experiment. If you start dancing somewhere, will people join?
It's like that video that time on YouTube.
Yeah.
Nope. I think I was not feeling like being
yeah,
a fool.
Yeah, he didn't feel it. We're not doing the music. Oh, look at my new gun. Bye, Gavin! I'm not going to jump after you. I just want you to know that I watched you. Let's stop.
Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. How are you doing? Say, if you liked that video as much as I think you did, why don't you click on this book and watch another one? Or, click on the coughing idiot to subscribe.